Floral diagram represent the parts of flower. It indicates parts of flower. And arrangement of whorls. Whorls and relationship one to each other. So that is indication of the floral diagram. The floral diagram, first one is that calyx. That is known as that floral diagram. It's a Brassicaceae family. Mustard. It is for floral formula. EBR. EBRL. Ectomorphic, bisexual, K2 plus 2, C4, A2 plus 4, G2, bracket line. So that is known as a floral formula. In this indicated that EBR means bracket, bracts are absent. EBRL means bracteoles are absent. So that is known as that ectomorphic. So it is a bisexual flower. After that calyx, totally four, they are arranged into two whorls. After that corolla, four, both are free. So in that androecium, generally total stamens are six. They are arranged into two whorls. Outer two are small, inner four are long, 2 + 4. After that gynoecium, carpels are two. Physical condition, superior ovary. So that is known as a master plant floral formula. After that floral diagram, it is a floral diagram indicate that parts of flower, next arrangement of whorls and relationship among themselves, among that one part to that other part. It means in floral diagram, first one is indicated that mother axis. This mother axis is always present towards that posterior side. It is a previous medial bit. Important bit, Eamcet for. So after that, so calyx, after that outside is known as that if bract is present, if bract is present, it is present at outside of calyx, at anterior side. So if bract is present, so below that it indicated that so after that calyx, so that is indicated that bract, so anterior side. After that flower having that mainly four whorls. First whorl is known as that calyx. In that calyx, totally sepals are four. So whorl of sepals is known as that calyx. So in that calyx, so totally sepals are four. In this, two sepals are completely outside, remaining two are inside. Okay. So after second one is indicated that it is a first whorl calyx. First whorl calyx. Okay. After the second whorl, it is known as that corolla. After third whorl is known as that androecium. And fourth whorl is known, indicated that gynoecium. Gynoecium part. So it means calyx, corolla, androecium and gynoecium are arranged at successive whorls one by one. So in this one, generally, so it is known as that corolla. This corolla having that totally how many petals? Four petals. So without indicated that physical condition. So if they are free, it is indicated that if they are fused, it providing of, that is known as a bracket. For example, generally in a flower, so they are free. That's why it's showing that free condition. Valvate aestivation. Okay, I'm also explained before that. Okay, in the previous topic, flower. So petals are four, they are arranged in that second oral. After that, third one is that andrisium. So in this andrisium, stamens are 6, 2 plus 4. Outside 2 stamens are short, inside 4 stamens are long. That's why it is known as that 2 plus 4 condition. After this is known as that gynecium indicated that fourth oral gynecium indicate at the center with TS of ovary. TS of ovary. So it is a gynecium part. In this generally 2 carpels are present. So it is indicated that so these are the ovules. Ovules are connected to that peripheral side. That is indicated that peripheral placentation. Okay. So that is known as a floral diagram. It is a floral formula.